Today is our Christmas program.
Mary was afraid when she accepted and was willing to do as God wanted him to do.
This time our student presentation.